Meanwhile, Marrybrown is targeting to open 25 more branches this year in Perlis, Terengganu, Sabah and Sarawak. To date, Marrybrown, founded in 1981, has 135 restaurants across the country.
Our aim is actually to build more Malaysian entrepreneurship and have more job opportunity. You just imagine one restaurant, Marrybrown, or the normal one, we will have at least 20 to 25 people working in the restaurant. If Marrybrown have a drive-thru, a bigger one, or bigger outlet, we will have more than 40 to 50 staff. So it will help the local job opportunity also.
He added that Marrybrown is also set to open 5 franchise outlets in Iran, Sri Lanka and New Zealand this year.